What you doing?
Playing with Kitty.
You sick?
Yeah, I'm okay. What are you doing?
I'm in the studio. What?
Love yourself. Take no chances. Fuck that nigga.
Stop lying.
No.
You full of shit.
On the Veterans Administration, and we will talk about that very much so in a little while, but I thought I should put out a comment as to what's going on in Charlottesville. So, again, I want to thank everybody for being here. In particular, I want to thank...
Why me while I sit and pretend to make amends with all these false loves? I pray to cement. We'll fucking swallow you. I follow you down road to this broken heart enough for you. My heart is gone to serious of course. Never mind me while I sit and pretend to make amends with all these false loves. I pray to cement. We'll fucking swallow you. I follow you down road to this broken heart enough for you. My heart is gone to serious of course. Why the fuck should I apologize? Country's orderless, it's a lie by these fucking government scumbag dick suckers with ties. Wanna fight for my future is right. In my hands, in the future of many youth. If I play my cards, can advance in genuine diamond over my mind. And where can I find this future? Step in your mind or you will be blinded. Trapped in a mind that flies within our walls. I'm feeling like my mind within a war between myself, between the slavery of media. It's a poor presentation.
High violence on many sides.
Such is a pity depending on people resembling Bible Satan. Set on my boffin, what am I boffin like?
It's been going on for a long, long time. It is no place in America. What is vital now is a swift restoration of law and order and the protection of innocent lives. No citizen should ever fear for their safety and security in our society. And no child should ever be afraid to go outside and play.